Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh everyone. And yes, I am here today talking about my new product, that is the premium Eid Mubarak balloons. A lot of you had requested me to do a small review on this and I'm here doing it for you. Now firstly is looking at this product, most of you may wonder what is this chrome balloons, okay? These are chrome balloons. Now chrome balloons, unlike the regular balloons, are sturdy. They have more shine. They are more long lasting because, you know, if you have ever used the other kind of balloons, after some time they may kind of wear off or they may, you know, stick to each other. But these are chrome balloons, okay? And they are the imported variety, really very good ones, because this time for our balloons we wanted something very sturdy, shiny and good quality, and that's how we came across this wonderful product. So these this contains a pack of five. Yeah, you can ignore my injured fingers, but yeah, what I'm trying to make a point is these come in a pack of five, and I'm sure you can have it and your kids will love it. The colors are pretty, the print is very nice. I'll just show you a blown off balloon, just a minute. So here is this balloon, you can have a look at it. It looks beautiful, trust me. I am just so excited about Eid now to have it on display. I mean, the shine is good. If you look at the quality of the balloon, it's really really very nice. The print is looking super cute, and really I think it's wonderful. I'll show you one more color. I just blown two out of this. I didn't allow my kids to do others because we're just keeping it for Eid now, but I'll show you the other one as well. Have a look at this. This is the golden one. It's looking really very cute and very pretty. The shine, the glitter, it's really very nice, mashallah.